Yeah, I'll react to that, sure.
Is this Monty Python? According to Monty Python. It's live?
Michelangelo to see you, Your Holiness. Who? Michelangelo, the famous Renaissance artist whose best-known works include the ceiling of the Sistine Chapel and the celebrated Statue of David.
Very well.
Look
in 1514, like, he returned to Florence.
Oh, and right, that's enough. They've got it now.
Wait, what year?
14, he returned to Sistine Chapel and the celebrated Statue of David.
Very well.
In 1514, he returned to Florence.
Oh, and right, that's enough. They've got it now.
Oh.
Good evening, Your Holiness.
Evening, Michelangelo. I want to have a word with you
I'll react
this
to that, sure.
Of yours,
oh, you will? Thanks, man. That was my other reaction video, guys. Jesus!
Good evening, Your Holiness.
Evening, Michelangelo. I want to have a word with you about this painting of yours, The Last Supper.
Oh, yeah?
I'm not happy about it.
Oh, dear. It took me hours.
Jesus.
Not happy at all.
Is it the jello you don't like?
Nope.
Oh, no, they do add a bit of colour, don't they? Oh, I know. You don't like the kangaroo.
What kangaroo?
No problem. I'll paint him out.
I never saw a kangaroo.
He's right at the back. I'll paint him out. No sweat. I'll make him into a disciple.
All right. That's the problem.
What is?
The disciples.
Are they too Jewish? I made Judas the most Jewish.
No, it's just that there are 28 of them.
Oh, well, another one will never matter. I'll make the kangaroo into another one.
No, that's not the point.
All right, well, I'll lose the kangaroo. Well, be honest, I wasn't perfectly happy with it.
That's not the point. There are 28 disciples.
Too many.
Well, of course it's too many.
Yeah, I know that.
How did they even know about kangaroos in 15... Was Australia discovered? Am I talking about stopping a joke and losing the flow?
Titans.
Yeah. Sorry.
Too many.
Well, of course it's too many.
That, but I wanted to give the impression of a real Last Supper, you know, not just any old Last Supper, not like a last meal or a final snack, but, you know, I wanted to give the impression of a real mother of a blowout, you know?
There were only 12 disciples at the Last Supper.
Well, maybe some of the other ones came along.
There were only 12 altogether.
Well, maybe some of their friends came by, you know?
Look, there were just 12 disciples and our Lord at the Last Supper. The Bible clearly says so.
No friends?
No friends.
Waiters?
No.
Cabaret?
No.
You see, I like them. They help to flesh out the scene. I could lose a few.
There were only 12 disciples.
I've got it. We'll call it the Last But One Supper.
What?
Well, there must have been one. If there was a last one, there must have been a one before that. So this is the penultimate supper.
Genius.
The Bible doesn't say how many people were there now, does it?
No.
Well, they are then.
Look, the Last Supper is a significant event in the life of our Lord. The penultimate supper was not. Even if they had a conjurer and a mariachi band. Now, a Last Supper I commission from you and a Last Supper I want. With 12 disciples and one Christ.
One?
Yes, one. Will you please tell me what in God's name possessed you to paint this with three Christs in it?
It works,
I freaking snorted.
To paint this with three Christs in it.
It works, mate.
Works?
Yeah. It looks great. The fat one balances the two skinny ones.
There was only one Redeemer.
I know that. We all know that. What about a bit of artistic license?
Well, one Messiah is what I want.
I'll tell you what you want, mate. You want a bloody photographer, that's what you want. A bloody creative artist.
I'll tell you what I want. I want a Last Supper with one Christ, 12 disciples, no kangaroos, no trampoline acts, by Thursday lunch or you don't get paid.
Bloody fascist.
Look, I'm the bloody Pope, I am. May not know much about art, but I know what I like.
That's so great. So you could actually go to shows when Monty Python was in its prime. Like, is this something they did before the show that they then made a show on? Or did they just do this in addition to the show sketches? Love Monty Python. Love it. John Cleese. Love John Cleese. All these peeps. Awesome. Oh, God. Geography. Love y'all. Keep recommending. Love to see you on the Discord if you'd like to go. Love to see you. And I hope you're all doing well. Bye, guys.